What's up, Epic Nation? This is the King PS14. Welcome back to Sonic Adventure. If you enjoyed today's episode, I'm going to ask you to click that like button. It lets me know that you're enjoying the video. Don't forget to click the bell to get notifications of the next video when you're up on the channel. If you're new to the channel, then I hope you consider subscribing to this awesome channel and also click the bell to get notifications. I change that around. And I hope you enjoyed the video and check out some of the other videos as well. And with that out of the way, let's get started. Alright, so we're on next main carrier, and I want to ask you, what was it? What do you do after high school? What do you do after high school graduation? Do you go to a party? Or do you study for graduation? Or do you just get a job?
Don't get any ideas, Sonic! You have no idea what this vessel can do! How about I give you a little sample?
So we gotta get to the sky deck. So anyway, I was going to say, what do you do after graduation now? What do you do after you graduate from high school? Do you go party? Do you go and study for college? Do you get a job? What do you do? And meanwhile, I'm gonna head to the sky deck.
So, this must be the sky deck, huh?
Yes, Tail. This is the sky deck. Let's jump right in. Yeah. Now, the cool thing about this is we don't have to run through all the stage parts like Sonic does. Just this part right here.
Come on, Tails!
I forgot to scream and delay. Oh, crap.
Hey, Tails!
Come on, Tails. I forgot the about this game and stuff in the wild. Now I'm basically going to be finishing up this game and stuff for you guys. All right, let's speed up. Oh yeah. On it. Now watch this. We don't need no stinking ladder. Ooh, right in. Oh, this part right here. This is gonna get chaotic. Oh, come here, bird. Oh, thank you. Sorry if I'm quiet. I'm just really focused right now. Wait a minute. Shortcut. I win. That constant jump is going to get annoying.
That wasn't too bad.
So yeah, I'm gonna tell you what I did after high school.
Yeah! Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge.
So yeah, I'm gonna tell you what I did after high school and stuff. What I did after high school, first off, after the high school ceremony was over, I went bowling. Yeah, that's what I pretty much did. I went bowling. Then, alright, so basically I went bowling and stuff. And hang on, I'm gonna finish off with this right here.
That's Eggman! I wonder what happened to Sonic.
I'm finished. Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined. No matter. I will destroy Station Square anyway. Ready? Fire! Oh, no, it was a dud. I can't believe this! Ah! I'll go and deal with this myself!
Oh no! I'd better get to that missile before he detonates it! Since I've started hanging with Sonic. But I can't depend on him forever. I know I can do this by myself. Okay, Eggman, bring it on!
Oh, shoot. Tails is about to get some.
You think you can keep up with me?
It's a race between Dr. Eggman and Tails.
Got you now, Tails.
Oh, really? This is an easy race, by the way. Oh, really? Y'all can stop me. Well, that wall will. I'm so in the lead, Eggman. Quack, 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 quack. Here comes Eggman. No helicopters this time. Don't never take me alive, copper! And I... die.
You think you can keep up with me? What? He's caught up! I've got you now, Tails.
Later, Eggman. What the...
You think All you right. can keep up with me? What? He's caught up! Yeah. Tails, wait for me!
No. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop playing around. Later! I still love this song, by the way. The Highway. Oh! This make up one like a lot. And what? There it is. And platform. But going back to what I was saying earlier, I went bowling, and then on a few days later, I went to go start looking for a job. Now mind you, finding a job and stuff is like finding a hay in a needle sack. It's not easy. But to me, I thought it was going to be easy, but I was wrong. This car right here, you can take big shortcuts. And we're almost there. Land on it. Whew. That was close. And we're at the missile. In fact, we're almost finished with Tail's story. I just noticed this.
That wasn't too bad.
Ooh, Sonic the Hedgehog now added to the list. Sweet. Epic cutscene about happen.
Oh no! It's Robotnik!
So you beat me to the missile, you little pest. I will make you all pay for this.
Let's get out of here!
You fool. Away. Before I make mincemeat out of you.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I can do this.
Oh, this is about to be awesome. Tails versus Eggman. Egg Walker. Let's go. Whoa! Okay, I see you, Eggman. Take this. Bomb. Ow. I should have went and stay on him.
Get a load of this. No way. I can't believe it.
All right, time to get on the other side. One,
get a load
two,
get a load of this. No way, I can't believe this.
Two more hits, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, you have shock wave. One,
get a load of this. Get a load of this.
Oh, really?
Two. No way.
Take that.
He's not gonna get away with this.
Bomb. One, two, three. Burn it. He got hit by the shockwave.
No way. I can't believe this.
Take it, Eggman. You lose.
Yeah.
Man, those explosions are real. It's like Tails fireworks.
Hey, I did it! You saved the day! You're the best! I did it all by myself!
So that is Sonic, I mean, that is Tails' story and stuff. Yahweh, the end and stuff. But, yeah. I guess I haven't played this in a while and stuff. And, oh, God. I just realized what's next. It's Knuckles' story. And I'm not looking forward to it. It's not that it's bad. It's the missions that are bad. Alright, listen, I gotta get ready for it, but anyway, my discussion on Tails. Tails' missions aren't that bad. In fact, Tails' missions are easy. Now, when I do mission mode, oh, that's another challenge. In fact, I can't wait to do mission mode. Y'all gonna see me rage on you. And I hope y'all enjoy my rage. Look at them colliding. Anyways, yeah. Tails' mission is crazy. But, anyway, Tails is a cute character, and, shout out to the people who designed him. So, that's my thoughts on it. Anyways, next up is Knuckles' story, and I can't believe I have to do Knuckles' story. Oh, well. Well, I'm gonna let y'all enjoy the rest of the song. If you enjoyed today's video, check out some of the other videos I have. I have Sonic Heroes, which I just completed. I have the rest of Sonic Adventure. If you want to be part of the Epic Nation, then all you have to do is subscribe. Click the subscribe button below the video. Yes, click the subscribe button below the video. And then follow me on Twitter. Check me out on DeviantArt. Those two links will be on the description below. Next time we'll be doing Knuckles' story, and I'm looking forward to it. But I'm also not looking forward to it. I'll tell you why in the next episode. Until then, I'm the Prince of Chaos, I'm the King of the Epic Nation, ES14, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Fly high so I can reach the
child.